In speaking about, you know, how are we going to shift the consciousness of this country, it starts with powerful voices in the communities to come together. And what Marianne Williamson is speaking about is that it's not just about her running for this space, but it's for all of us to wake up and know that if we don't get our voices heard as individuals and talk to each other and create community of conversation about what's going on in our U.S. governmental system and how it affects us as individuals, nothing's going to shift. So if we want to pretend that it's not there or sweep it under the carpet, or we want to turn the other cheek, or we're afraid to speak out, or we don't think that that one vote matters, it does. And whether you choose to vote for Marianne or not, choose to make a difference in your own community, in your own life, and how are you going to leave it for the next generation?